We had 100 young people here today receiving their Gold Duke of Edinburgh's award. So I think they were absolutely delighted to find that the Duke had taken the time to come over to present those personally this morning.
And he seemed to be in great form.
He was in superb form, yes. He was really, really in good form. I had a chance to chat to him, and he's extremely interested in what's happening over here and wanted to hear all the things that the young people had been doing to achieve their award.
It's not an easy achievement getting a gold award. What were some of the things that they got involved in?
Well, every young person has to do an expedition, and at gold level that means that they actually have to be away for 4 days and they have to do a minimum distance of around 50 miles and they have to do that in wild country. And most of them will do it in remote, or they have to do it in wild country areas, but they'll be doing it in places like the Mourns and the Antrim Hills. Some of the young people you heard this morning had actually been to the Alps in France and had actually completed their expedition there. But also I think the other thing that's important is these young people have to do volunteering in their communities. So some of them will have been volunteering for up to 18 months if they're a direct entrant in their communities and giving service back to their local communities. And we know that about 66% of them actually continue that volunteering after they've actually finished doing their programme, which is fantastic for those communities. They've all learned a new skill. They'll have all taken up a physical activity as well. So, you know, there's a whole range of things that they have to do. At GOAT level, they also have to do a residential with people that they don't know, so they have to go away for 5 days and spend time with people doing something that they haven't done before with people that they don't know. So those are all great ways of really personal and social development of those young people.
And of course the Duke of Edinburgh Awards, whether it's bronze, silver or gold, it's just as popular as ever.
It's more popular than ever. Our biggest problem is not actually getting young people who want to do this programme. It's actually finding volunteers who want to help and support them through that. We have around 8,500 young people who start every year, but we know that we probably have at least another 1,000 or 2,000 people that we want to help. And one of the things that we're hoping to do this year is actually to put an appeal out to get more volunteers to actually help them. Because I think the volunteers get a lot out of it as well as the young people. Young people would say that they find that 76% of their leaders are actually, they would say, are inspirational. So, you know, they have a huge regard for those people who do come along to help them through this programme.
Well, how do they get involved?
The young people or the leaders? Sorry, the leaders. If you're interested in getting involved, if you can find an organisation close to you, we have all the details up on our website and you can find places there locally that do it. And if you're interested again in either, just even phone our office on 028 90 699 100. Just phone and we can put you in contact with somewhere that you can actually volunteer and the training that you can get. And also if you want to just do the programme, let us know and we can direct you to one of the places close by that's actually offering it.